Have you ever wondered how many and which of these rumors in the field of video games need to be debunked? Well, ponder no more, because we're diving headfirst into the sea of misconceptions surrounding this popular form of entertainment. Despite video games being a beloved pastime for millions, they've been shadowed by numerous myths that often distort the reality. So buckle up as we embark on a journey to debunk these myths and shed light on the true nature of video games. In today's video, we'll be debunking some of these myths and shedding light on the reality of video games. Myth: video games make people more violent. Now let's tackle this popular misconception head on. Research, time and again, has demonstrated there's no direct correlation between video games and real-life violence. It's important to remember that most players are fully capable of distinguishing between fantasy and reality. So the idea that video games transform us into violent individuals? Well, it's as real as a fire-breathing dragon in your backyard. So no, video games don't make people more violent. Myth: video games are only for kids. Well, that's certainly not the case. Video games are a universal form of entertainment, captivating audiences of all ages. With genres ranging from action-packed adventures to peaceful puzzles, there's something for everyone. In fact, you'll find that a significant number of gamers are adults, indulging in the thrill of virtual exploration and storytelling. Age is but a number in the world of gaming. So remember, video games are not just for kids, they are for everyone. Myth: video games are a waste of time. It's a common belief, but let's debunk this. Video games are much more than just entertainment. They offer a range of benefits that are often overlooked. They stimulate our minds, help improve cognitive skills, and even provide platforms for online socialization. So the next time someone tells you that you're wasting time playing video games, remind them of these benefits. Video games are not a waste of time, they are a source of entertainment and benefits. Myth: video games are only for loners. This statement couldn't be further from the truth. In reality, video games offer an array of opportunities for players to connect, both online and locally. They allow friends and family to play together, fostering a sense of camaraderie and shared experience. They create communities where players can interact, collaborate, and compete. Far from being an isolating activity, video gaming promotes social interaction and connection. So remember, video games do not isolate, they connect. Myth: video games are only for lazy people. This is a common misconception that's far from reality. In fact, there are a plethora of video games that require physical exertion. Ever heard of virtual reality games? They not only provide an immersive gaming experience, but also serve as a fun and engaging way to exercise. From dancing to sports simulations, these games get you off the couch and moving. So let's bust this myth wide open. Video games are not just for the lazy, they can be physically engaging too. Myth: video games are only for nerds. Now let's get this straight. Video games are an art form, a creative outlet, and a medium for storytelling. They have grown into a multi-billion dollar industry, attracting people from all walks of life. Whether you're a doctor, a student, a chef, a parent, or an artist, there's a game out there that speaks to you. So it's time we put this myth to rest. Video games are not just for nerds, they are for everyone. Myth: video games damage your eyesight. This is a common misconception that has been floating around for quite some time. The truth, however, is that there's no concrete evidence that video games permanently damage your vision. Like any other activity that requires focus, excessive gaming can cause eye strain, but it's not going to make you go blind. So, don't fret. Your favorite pastime isn't sabotaging your sight. But remember, moderation is key. Video games don't damage your eyesight, but remember to take regular breaks. Myth: video games are only for young people. This common myth is far from the truth. In fact, video games are for everyone and anyone. They offer a vast range of genres, styles, and themes that appeal to a broad spectrum of age groups. From educational games for kids, to complex strategy games for adults, or nostalgic retro games for the elderly, there is truly something for everyone. So remember, video games are not just for the young, they are for all ages. Myth: video games are only for experienced players. Now isn't that a misconception? Let's clear this up. Video games are not just exclusive to the pros. In fact, they're designed for everyone, regardless of skill level. Whether you're a novice who's just discovering the wonders of the gaming world, or a seasoned gamer looking for a challenge, there's a game out there for you. Developers often include difficulty settings and tutorials to cater to all players. So remember, video games are not just for the experienced, they are for all skill levels. Myth: video games are addictive. This belief has been circulating for quite some time, but is it entirely accurate? While it's true that some individuals might develop problematic gaming habits, it's crucial to remember that the vast majority of gamers maintain a healthy balance. They're able to manage their gaming time effectively, ensuring it doesn't interfere with other aspects of their lives. So, while video games can be addictive for a few, it's evident that most gamers manage their gaming time responsibly. These are just some of the countless myths to dispel about the world of video games. We've journeyed through the landscape of gaming misconceptions, debunking myths that range from video games causing violence to the notion that they are only for children or nerds. We've established that video games are far from a waste of time, often offering mental stimulation, improved cognitive skills, and even a sense of community. Additionally, we've debunked the myth that video games are damaging to your eyesight or only suitable for the young and experienced players. Video games are an inclusive platform, catering to all ages, skill levels, and interests. Yes, like anything, they can be misused, but the majority of gamers play responsibly. We invite you to share your thoughts and experiences. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. See you soon with a new video from PlayOnHeart. Bye-bye!